The very survival of black-footed ferrets is still uncertain. What is certain is that they will not survive without a healthy prairie dog population.